Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Pinoy Wanderer in UK. Guys, I'm here in a Cliffe Castle, one of the beautiful tourist attraction here. So guys, I want to show you around here in Cliffe Castle. And this Cliffe Castle was originally the home of Victorian millionaire. And Henry Isaac Butterfield completed in the 18th century, 1880s, the building was founded by the Butterfield families. This is the industrial empire which included wool, textile, mills, and a shipping that took British goods to Europe, America, and China. So guys, come and join me, I will show you around here. A little tunnel. There is castle, Cliffe Castle. Welcome to Cliffe Castle. This is Sir Bracewell Smith, 1959. Look this there. Oh, it's beautiful. This is inside the castle now. Oh guys, the Paris exhibition clock signed a career and corn of Paris. Look at the old clock. So guys, look at this the small drawing room. This room was intended for playing cards and conversation, and was originally decorated in a blue sink. Guys, this is the Cliffe Castle reception rooms. music room. Old piano. This is the dining room. Guys, as you can see, this is the great drawing room or grand saloon. Guys, this is the portrait of Pauline Biardot Garcia. Oiled and canvas in 1845, French school. She's beautiful. Thank you. So guys, I hope you enjoy my video here in Cliffe Castle. If you want to see the exact details, please kindly check on my descriptions below. Thank you so much to all my subscribers, to all silent viewers. Thank you very much. And please, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? And don't forget my channel, Pinoy Wanderer in UK. Love you all guys. See you on my next video. Bye.